Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. In this video, we'll show how palladium serves as a catalyst for cross-coupling reactions. On screen, we have three arrows as a wheel. The wheel represents how a catalyst changes and is ultimately regenerated as the reaction progresses. Okay, remember from the previous video that our transition metal catalyst is initially palladium chloride, PdCl2. That is palladium in the plus 2 oxidation state. Palladium cannot catalyze a coupling reaction unless it's in the 0 oxidation state. So somehow, in this reaction, the first step is to convert our palladium 2 to palladium 0. If this makes you really curious, you can see how this works in the last video in the playlist. Great, we have palladium 0. Let's get going. In the first step, the palladium 0 reacts with the aryl halide, Rx, to form an aryl palladium halide, RPDX. This reaction is called an oxidative addition. This may look strange, but if you've learned the Grignard reaction, you already know this reaction. Just like magnesium 0 can slide into a carbon halogen bond to give a magnesium plus 2 complex, palladium 0 can do the same reaction to give a palladium plus 2 complex. The term oxidative refers to the oxidation state of palladium, which goes from 0 to plus 2. The next step is called a transmetallation. The aryl metal, that's at the bottom, and let's think of this as an ionic species, R prime minus, metal plus, reacts with R palladium X to form R palladium R prime as the new palladium species. And we lose a metal halide salt. This is called a transmetallation because the R prime group goes from having a bond from one metal, M, to having a bond to a different metal, palladium. Formally, palladium is still considered to be in the plus 2 oxidation step. The final step is called a reductive elimination. Palladium, bound to what amounts to two carbanions, R and R prime, is not very stable. The palladium slips from between the R and R prime groups. That gives our final product RR prime, this is our biaryl product, and it also regenerates the reactive form of our palladium catalyst as palladium zero. The term reductive references the oxidation state of palladium, going down from plus 2 to 0. Once reformed, the palladium zero can react with another aryl halide, Rx, and start the entire cycle over again. The cycle repeats until all the aryl halide or aryl metal has been consumed. This is the catalytic cycle for the palladium catalyzed cross-coupling reaction. We will rarely walk through this entire process, but it can be helpful to know the role of each reagent in the overall reaction.